I want you to visualize, okay? That is why I'm not using the board, all right? What am I saying? I'm saying we are now talking about associative property. Suppose A plus B plus C is given to you, and we think of those numbers as 2 plus 3 plus 4, okay? What is 2 plus 3 plus 4?
11.
Ranveer, what is 2 plus 3 plus 4?
11.
2 plus 3 is 4.
9, it's time now. Correct, correct,
thank you,
correct.
Rehan. Thank you. Pranav, how is 11?
Oh, I added 2 more.
2 plus 3. 2 plus 3 is 5.
5
plus 4. Kitna hua?
9.
So 2 plus 3 plus 4. 11 kaise hua? Okay. Thank you, Pravihan. 2 plus 3 plus 4 is 9. Now, what will it be if I say 4 plus 2 plus 3?
9.
What will it be if I say 3 plus 2 plus 4?
9.
9.
Okay. Now, if you look at your textbook, two numbers have been put into a bracket. Means they have been clubbed together. Unko saath mein kiya hai. Unko ek ghar mein rahna. Associative property. Matlab saath mein rehna. Associative means associating with one another, being together. Okay. If you see what is written in your textbook, children, I am asking you to go through this with me in the textbook because I want you all to start reading textbook and understanding the explanation. Okay? That is why I'm reading it with you. Math, language. You read it, you comprehend it, you will start understanding it. You wouldn't really have to always need someone to sit and teach you. But tum explanation ko dhyan se karoge, tumhe aap samajh mein aane lagega. Okay? So, I am reading this with you today without writing anything on the board because I also want you to visualize what we are talking. Thoda socho ki hum kya baat cheet kar rahe hain. Okay? Now, where were we? Okay. In your book, it is given as if A, B. Subhan, tum kya kar rahe ho yaar? Wo pankha leke khelne ka time hai kya abhi? To turant tumhara haath kisi cheez ke saath fiddle karne ko kyu chala jata hai? Don't do that. Put that thing aside. Okay. If A, B and C are three whole numbers, okay? So like we just discussed, 2, 3 and 4 are whole numbers. Then, A, Tanishka, look at the textbook. It's there in your textbook. Okay? Then, A plus B in the bracket. If A, B and C are three whole numbers, look at your textbook when I'm reading. Then A plus B in a bracket plus C. When you have something in a bracket, what does that mean? Ranveer, do you know what it means when you have something in a bracket?
Yes, ma'am. We have to first do that multiplication, division or anything.
You correct. You have to first solve that. Whatever is in the bracket, okay? It can be any format. It can be addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, okay? When we come to board mass, which is bracket of multiplication, addition, subtraction, at that time, there is a sequence in which you have to follow it. Otherwise, whatever is given in the bracket first, if it is all of them are addition, you have to first solve the bracket once and then go on. Now, if I have A plus B in a bracket and plus C, Tanishka, it's in your textbook, look there, is equal to A plus B plus C in a bracket. Will the answer be any different?
No.
Subhan, will the answer be any different?
No sketch pen color.
This means what? The answer is supposed to be yes or no. Will the answer be any different?
No.
Subhan, will the answer be any different?
What, ma'am?
Subhan, what were you doing when I was just explaining that whole sentence? No, but you are already lost somewhere. That's why you can't understand what I'm asking you.
Oh.
If you go to that box that is given over there, if you go to the box that's given, in the first line they have mentioned Tanishka. In the first line they have mentioned 7, 11 and 21. Okay. A ke niche 7 likha hai, B ke niche 11 likha hai and C ke niche 21 likha hai. Correct? So what are they giving in association? Read that very carefully. A plus B in a bracket plus C, which is 7 plus 11 in a bracket plus 21. So, kya hota hai 7 plus 11? It becomes 18. 21. 18 plus 7 plus 11, 21 hota hai.
Sorry, ma'am,
18. 7 plus 11 is 18. 18 plus 21 is 39. Anishka, look at the textbook. Now, when you see on the
ma'am, right... but over here, why?
Wait, Ranveer. When you see adjacent, you will see it is written as A plus B plus C in a bracket. Okay? Which is written as 7 plus 11 plus 21 in a bracket. So, now what is 11 plus 21? It is 32.
So, 32.
32 is 39. Did the answer change? Is the result any different? What does associative property exactly tell us? It tells us if A, B and C are three whole numbers, then A plus B in a bracket plus C is going to be equal to A plus B plus C in a bracket. Okay? Or when we add three numbers, manner in which we associate or group the numbers does not change the result. Tum usko kaise bhi combination mein add karo, uska result change nahi hoga. That's what it says. Have you all understood? Yes, Tanishka, what is it?
And I have one question that we can do A plus bracket B plus C. Then we can do A plus C plus B. We can do?
The answer will still be the same.
Yes. I know it will be same.
1 plus 2 plus 3. Kya hai? What is 1 plus 2 plus 3?
1 plus 2 plus 3 will be 6.
6. 2 plus 1 plus 3?
6.
Now suppose I say first you add 1 plus 2 and then you add 3 to it. Kya hoga? Pehle 1 plus 2 add karo.
It will be 3.
And then usme 3 add karo.
6.
Okay. Now I say 1 plus 2 plus 3 is the sum. 1 ko wahi pe rehne do. 2 plus 3 ko add karo. What is 2 plus 3?
5.
It's 5. It's 5.
Now 1 plus 5 is?
6.
Is there any difference in the sum? Is there any difference in the result of that? That's it.
Yeah.
What is the meaning of associative property? Okay. Now, if we have to now go to page 31, checkpoint 2.2. Page 31, checkpoint 2.2. Now, you see the first sum, Tanishka, in the textbook. See the first sum. 8 plus 5 is equal to 13. Which property is this? First, one, third, or the fourth? Is this closure property, commutative property, additive property of zero or associative property of the first one?
Closure property.
The first one, right? This is the first one, right?
Yes.
Correct? Tanishka, are you understanding?
Yes, ma'am.
My last connection.
No worries, Pranav. I have recorded this session for you. I'll send you the recording today. Okay? So you hear it out. Exactly the message that you went out.
Be recording.
Don't write anything. Don't write anything. Just listen to me. Okay? So now, next one, which says 9 plus 6 is equal to 6 plus 9. Pranav, we are solving checkpoint 2.2. Okay?
Commutative property.
Correct? Because it says A plus B is going to be equal to B plus A. Yaad rakho, 2 plus 3 is equal to 3 plus 2. Wo kaun sa property hai?
Commutative property.
Now, look at the third one. Bracket wala.
Associative property.
Associative. Everything is stative. No, associative also will become. What? Associative. Okay. All right. The last one, the fourth one. Which property is it?
Additative property of zero.
Ma'am, we have to write this in notebook and send you the snaps of this before 4 p.m.
No, my dear. Ye ABCD likhne ke liye kya hai? I will give you something a little more difficult. Okay? Now, wait. Have you guys understood the four properties?
Yes, ma'am.
Was it simple enough to understand?
Yes, ma'am.
It was simple because... Ranveer! It was simple because we read it along with the explanation given in the textbook. Textbook explains things very easily. If you go by it step by step, it will explain to you how to go about it. Okay? Samajh mein aaya? All right.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, let's go to the fill in the blanks, which is the second question. Okay? It says 1009 plus 673 equals dash plus 1009.
Kya aayega? 773.
Correct. Aur ye kaun sa property hai?
This property additive property.
वहाँ पे zero है. Hey.
Commutative. Pranav,
are you get the answers in the back page and then tell me? Karat?
I'm wet now.
Don't look at the answers behind and tell me what is the point then.
I was doing addition.
Hey, Bhagwan, addition. Go back.
And we don't want to add anything here.
Pranav, go back to page 31. Pranav, you didn't have to add anything, Baba. Why did you add? What does it say? Look at it. Look at question 2.1. It says 2 plus 3 is equal to dash plus 3. Kya aayega?
673.
Pranav. See, you didn't pay attention. That's why. Kya aayega? 1009 plus 673 equals dash plus 1009. Kya aayega wahan pe? Hame add karna padega kya?
No.
Phir? Tum add karne ke liye kya chahiye?
मैम 673.
तो फिर व्हाई डिड यू गो टू ऐड? You don't have to add it. You have to just go by the property. And what property is that? Is it closure, commutative, additive property of zero, or associative?
Ma'am, it is communicative.
It is not communicative. It is not going to communicate anything to you. वो बातचीत नहीं करेगा तुम्हारे साथ.
Commutative.
Commutative.
Tanishka, solve 2.24. $56,238 + 0 = $0 + dash. $56,238. And what property is it?
It is additive property.
Of?
Of mangoes? Zero.
Of mangoes or apples?
Of zero.
क्या रे, tell me full sentence. No. Okay.
Additive property of zero.
I wrote the answers.
Subhan will solve the third one for me. 2.3. 192, 456 + 183 + 167. राइट साइड में क्या आएगा? क्या सुबह? ओ तो तुमको क्या लगा हमने सोचा कि तुम्हारा स्क्रीन फ्रीज हो गया? नहीं. फाइन, स्किप द चांस. रणवीर, सिट अप स्ट्रेट, टेल मी द आंसर फॉर 2.3.
मैम 192456 इज द आंसर. Associative property.
Good. Thank you. Vihan, solve the fourth one for me. 539 + 438 wala, solve it for me. Vihan, solve the fourth one.
Ma'am, should I write the answers?
No. Write it in the textbook only with pencil, but you want to write it in the textbook, but write it only with pencil.
No. Can I also write, ma'am?
Ma'am, fourth one I know.
Vihan, are you going to solve it today, the fourth one, and tell me?
Yep, the fourth one of this question.
Second question, fourth one.
Fourth one, second question, fourth one. 2.4.
Very good. 539 and 438 is correct.
Okay, thank you. What property is it?
It's third property.
Huh?
Third property.
What property is it?
I don't know. You, I'll continue now.
What?
I'll continue now.
I asked you, what property is it? Is it closure, commutative, additive of zero, or associative?
Commutative, please.
Vihan, what property is the fourth one?
Commutative.
Really? Is that commutative? Commutative wale mein brackets aata hai?
Yeah.
Subhan, what property is it?
Property of man, what?
Ma'am, it is associative. Done.
Subhan, are you in class?
Ma'am, can I take a break?
Ma'am, my dancing.
Ma'am, can I really take a break?
Yes, only for 2 minutes, Vihan.
Ma'am, can I also?
Okay, go. Drink water and come. Go. Everybody go drink water and come. Go, everyone go drink water and come. Okay. Now, what you all are going to do is this. Okay? You see these sums over here? Yeah?
Yes.
You're going to read and understand it, and we're going to solve it in class tomorrow. All right? What is homework for you? Homework for you is to read once again properties of addition, all the 4 properties. You are going to write the spellings of those properties 5 times. So you know exactly what you are writing. Okay? Associative ka association nahi likhna hai. Commutative ka communicative nahi likhna hai. Communitative nahi likhna hai. Those things. When it says additive property of 0, you have to write the full thing. Okay? Now if I just write Subhan's name as S-U-B-N-A, will that be okay? No. S-U-B-H-A-N. So whatever has to be written in whichever way, it needs to be written in that way. Okay? The homework is read once again the properties of addition. Okay, yeah, you're going to do that. I am talking. You will not talk in between when I am talking.
But I am only doing the homework.
Vihan, I am talking. You will wait. I am repeating myself again and again. Wait, no talking in between. Okay? You are going to solve checkpoint 2.2. Yaha pe. No writing it anywhere. Kahin pe likh ke nahin solve karne. Going to solve it here. Okay?
Oh.
Then you are going to read once again properties of addition. You are going to write 5 those words. Commutative property. Additative property of 0. These words you are going to write them 5 times. So you remember the spelling. Now, you're going to learn on your own the properties of subtraction. Do you see page 31, properties of subtraction?
Yes.
There are 4 properties to it. 1 is the closure property. 2 is the commutative property. 3 is the identity property of 0. Let me see how much you all understand this. And 4 is the associative property. Now, you've got to understand that in addition, associative property mein answer same hi aayega. But in subtraction, associative property mein result same nahi aayega. Okay? So, you are going to do properties of subtraction on your own. You're going to read it on your own. And explain it to me in class tomorrow. Got it? Got it?
Ma'am.
Yes, Ranveer.
Ma'am, one thing. Over here, how it is 4 minus 1 is 3. They have done it 4 minus 1 equals 4. Oh, ma'am.
Ranveer, this is why I'm telling you all to dhyan do and read. ध्यान देके रीड करोगे तो तुम्हें समझ में आएगा वहां पे क्या लिखा है. 1 to 10 के नंबर्स में लिखा है. ओके, इट इज एक्सप्लेन्ड इन इंग्लिश. नथिंग इज रिटन देयर इन जर्मन. नथिंग इज रिटन देयर इन गुजराती दैट यू विल नॉट अंडरस्टैंड. रिमेंबर मैथ्स इज अ लैंग्वेज. ऑल्सो द सम्स आर इन सिंगल एंड डबल डिजिट. It is not 6 to 7 digit that you can't understand what addition and subtraction is going on. Read it and come to class. I am going to check how much you understand what you are reading. Okay? So your homework in maths today is fairly simple. I will write this. Give it. Tanishka, smile rakke read karogi na? Charo taraf ke daanton ke gaps ke beech mein se dimag mein ghusega. Hmm. कुछ भी समझ ही नहीं जाएगा. लेट्स सी कल मजा आने वाला है क्लास में. किसको कितना समझ में आया, कौन कितना पानी में है, पता चलेगा. गो गेट योर स्विमिंग किट रेडी. नेक्स्ट इज क्रिएटिविटी क्लास. गो गेट योर स्विमिंग किट रेडी.
वाला किट
व्हाट मैम.